Tonight, Pittsburgh police have arrested and charged a second person with homicide in a shooting on the north side earlier this month. Police say this woman, 21-year-old Tyler J. Allen, was arrested today in Coriopolis. Yesterday, police said they'd arrested 25-year-old Andrew Johnson of Coriopolis. Both Allen and Johnson are charged with homicide and assault. Back on the night of August 7th, police say Stefan Drayton was shot and killed on Brighton Place. Three others were injured in that shooting.